getting back to this, I literally just played through the entire base side of this game in about an hour. So, we're just gonna go... This is the wrong one. Press start. One second. So yeah, we're going here. Fight Stove Man first. Because so I still have no idea what the treble booster's like in this game. Kinda wanna see it, but I can't see it, because, you know, I never got anywhere near enough bolts to get it. I kinda wonder what the whole rush thing is, because there's not a weapon slot for it. Which is odd. I am loving the fact that I am really enjoying having a charge. I will say that. Because holy hell. So, just gonna run. Oh, come on, really? Just get out of my way. All right, Stove Man, let's go. Fighting you is going to be a bitch. So what did I get? It's not a shield. So they do get entirely different weapons. You made a Mega Man game where they both get entirely different weapons. That's cool, but why this one? Oh, come on. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. This is the end card, blah blah blah. Top left is the subscribe button, top right is the next video uploaded, bottom right is the whatever YouTube recommended for you. I don't want to know. So anyway, Johnny.